in verse 16, 17, and 18, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego reply to this threat from the outside by saying, God will rescue us. We don't have to answer you. But even if he doesn't rescue us, we still won't compromise on what it means to follow our God, which includes not worshiping other gods.